In the top of the ninth, Roberts struck out, and there was one away. San Diego's toughest hitter, Nate Colbert, then came up and bounced an accidental grounder to first. Frank Tepedino made the put out. And Niekro was one out away. And the drama reached its peak when Clarence Gaston hit one to Darrell Evans at third, who throws on to first, locking up Phil Niekro's no-hit game, the first ever for an Atlanta pitcher.